captain been evidence of character served, only fighting and saving a ship, and shortly protested.
5 November 1917, Seaman Edward H. Kwan found a leak in a flooded compartment.
They're fired. Ordered this place to platoon during the firefight, he immediately placed himself in an extremely hazardous position, which he could provide covering fire.